Yeah, you stole my seat.
That's how we're supposed to recognize. See the time?
Yeah, I'm sure.
We're here. And,
you know.
Why is there open beer in the refrigerator?
It's the one that I haven't drank yet. I opened it.
We're trying to keep it flat.
Then why do you have that one?
Because I'm getting
dude,
to
what
the
is
other
this?
One. I just
do you realize I just got him in that seat? I'm
my cock.
Just
look
at that.
Who it does kind of look like?
We're
doing the girl. Man, it's you, damn it!
Can you put your derby on and a handkerchief?
I see it. You're the fucking mask.
I'm the mask master.
Jill, you're gonna lose.
Disclaimer.
Where'd my picture go?
Yes.
Let me see it.
You must take after.
Be careful with it.
Yes. Yeah.
Nah, I'm sorry. I'm bluffing.
This
hey,
taking
Lori,
a different place.
Lori, my wife.
Where's
it, Tara?
Yeah.
Hold
still.
That's his little
no.
baby, little baby, little baby.
You
hold still. You're moving. I'm serious.
Every
I can get
all
this.
My friends, I go, hey, you know what? You hear what Lori's been doing lately? I heard
wait.
And
all my friends go, yeah, what club?
Dude, the fuck? All
right,
enough of that.
Okay. Well, it takes me a minute.
That's bad. Where's the kid?
She's with her. I spent 2 days with her.
Cool. Yeah, she's a great kid, man.
That's good.
You live here in New York?
Hey, Brother Red stayed in Florida, right?
Yeah, he's
gonna
be back in 2 days.
Having fun?
Yeah, man. What are you guys doing now?
Livestock.
I wanna go out to some tropics, man. I wanna go out to the
shop. We're gonna, drink some more beer, hang out.
What about oranges? Can we get pizzas?
What?
Can we get pizzas?
What?
Hey, it's Friday, why not? If we get pizza, we go nuts.
What? I'm gonna put King of the Dogs on before you guys leave.
Cool.
Dude, I just grabbed the stick and I just saw Randy, whatever his name from Ozzy, throw it way up in the air and then catch it.
You just saw that happen?
She's tripping.
I saw it in my head.
She's tripping.
Just
look. Hey, smile.
I know.
Dude, I hope
you
didn't
just spill beer.
You just spilled your beer. You won't notice.
Yeah, as long as you don't tell me, you won't notice. Remember?
So, wait, let me ask you something. Hey,
hello. This is Anthony.
Dude, I don't know who you think you are.
Picks up the phone and answers it,
Swan,
and then
right?
asks who it is.
Swan.
Yeah, that'll work. Yeah, that'll work. Let's all watch.
Red at first.
Is there like no such thing as towels here?
No, but what you got to recycle is beer because you know it's still good beer.
You can drink it. You can have that one.
Okay. She's just as paranoid as they are. You know? She's full of shit. Excuse me, shut the fucking thing off now before I fucking break the lens. My mother's favorite song.
You're rude. Hey,
you got some wicked color in Florida, man.
Hey, I'm in Florida. I don't have no fucking wicked color.
This song
is
sick. You know this song, man?
Yeah. I love it. You want it, man?
Mm-hmm. See? I know.
big taco.
That's Tommy.
That's, he's in this bank called Spread Beagle. Spread Beagle's a really cool band, you know why?
Dead Negro.
Dead Negro? Alright, they're in Dead Negro. He's a good drummer. At least he thinks he is.
No, I don't know.
Tommy Gallo, is that it?
Gallo, yeah.
Gallo. Is it Gallo or is it
Gallo? Mexican or Spanish or whatever is Gallo. Right here,
well, so. What are you? Oh, is that why you had that? Are you Spanish? But you're
not. No. Wait, open your shirt again.
Because I used to think
Italian.
Somebody asked
Italian
me
Italian, Portuguese, and Black Portuguese.
See, that's what my girlfriend.
Black Portuguese.
My great grandma.
That's
black
what your girlfriend
Portuguese.
Is, dude. I have no idea who your girlfriend is. I'm glad you
but
didn't
check
say
out.
Stephanie.
I used to think
anything.
You were Spanish because of the word Gallo. Because that's why I was yeah. Spanish. But I guess it's Gallo. It's Gallo.
I thought it was Gallo.
I'm really
it's
drunk.
Like Gallo
so I'd probably be really stupid on this video.
What is it
right?
Really?
Gallo. This is my beer. Will it hear me?
Your face is still red, so that's what matters.
No, it's not. Is it?
Whose face is red? I'm like taping the stairs, just I'm thinking he's still sitting there.
Press pause. Press pause. Press pause.
Hi.
Press pause. See it.
I am a photographer or a videotaper.
Right there.
An old friend of Rob's.
I'm an interviewer. Carol. Why the fuck did you just hit me?
Dude, I felt like causing
just
you
getting
pain.
Their driver's license.
Here's a colorblind. Everything after Invasion of Your Privacy, yeah, maybe like one time I've ever.
Here's something, you're gonna hate me for this. But
and you know that,
I think
because every time
you
play
it,
I get frustrated.
I don't even laugh. I think Motley Crue is talented, but I think the best guy in Motley Crue is the drummer. But I think Motley Crue is better than Rat. Because they write catchier songs. And this, and
they did something right because they actually.
They did something right. The fact is.
They both started out at the same time.
I can't say they're talented.
The thing
Doug,
I like about T-
Doug Pinnick is amazing.
Rock group that I like, but the fact
think,
that he has to do the things
okay.
He's doing.
I think my band's got a long way to go, but I still think he can do it.
Take this.
The thing I like about King's X is one thing I really look for when I look listen to a new CD is the vocals.
I think Stephen Pierce is a weak vocalist.
I think the production on his voice is more than he can do live because I've seen him live.
When did you
can
see him
can we stop
live?
Talking about Rat? Because Jill's
in a bad
mood. I
about 3 or 4
already.
Years ago when they played at Aerosmith.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Rat.
No, Stephen Pearcy. I saw Rat in Miami when Stephen Pearcy was singing. And it was like the second show of their new tour. To tell you the truth, that's the closest I've ever heard of him coming close to the album. And I honestly enjoyed the show, but I think the one guitar player being out of the band made a big difference. I mean, they had keyboards running.
Listen to this song
first.
I am
so pissed.
It's not.
It's
unfucking religious.
What?
It's okay, I'd rather not.
Yes.
Yeah. Why is somebody called?
Yeah. What is it?
What?
I don't know. Oh well.
Around.
Turn it on.
It's on. I want you to know that we now have Spread Eagle, the drummer from Spread Eagle, burping.
Jill's just gonna rewind that and watch it.
Because no, other people that, might watch this and not know who he is. This is what consists of their wardrobe. Zoom in.
It's not our wardrobe, it's fucking our roadman.
I was only kidding. I was only kidding. Okay, go ahead and philosophize. Tell us your story, your side of the story.
Don't fucking talk to me.
Going a cigarette?
Yeah, you
know. I'm gonna have to ask her. She's got my cigarette.
That I'd like to see. Please give him one. It's because I'd like to see him.
I wanna see it. I wanna see it too. Alright, now smoke it out of your pussy. You said you would.
I am a pussy. I'll smoke it.
Tony, I have him on tape.
Good demo tape I've ever had.
Tony, I have all this on tape for you.
But I haven't heard the big chorus yet. Is there one?
I didn't make it. Diggity,
dig, 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 dig.
You guys probably rocked last night.
Really stuck.
Yeah.
I have video tapes if y'all
want to. This is all I have to say, man. People have said we're better live than our tapes. I don't know if we suck or we're good, but.
Take a look at your mom. Take a
look at where you're standing. Down, down, down. Let's go see them. Where this is a look of concentration, in case you can hear me, camera. I'm talking to your camera, Joe.
I wrote the song before I even put the stand together. Long.
Where you been?
Right now.
You know.
You know. That's Tony's foot.
Our singer's favorite band is the same thing. And we're going to do an album, take both of them. But there's two songs that we're going to do.
He writes on the back.
Me and the singer produced it. We tried. We tried not to run it in through too much effect. We tried to get more of the room sound than possible.
Volume.
But the one thing I've always, out of all the conventions I've ever gone to, they love the way the snare drives through. So you can tell the snare is dead.
Yeah.
What?
I'm very bottom.
I can see that.
Okay, you gonna listen to me now?
I'm not one of those guitar players that likes to kind of guitar down. I think guitar. Tonya!
Let
me
get it.
Going away.
Master of ceremonies. Okay, so we've convinced two people on Twitter that we're deep.
It's good to have
the lights are so fun.
It's so cool.
Hello.
Dude. Sorry,
man. I'm
still
bad. Hey, guys, sisters. I'm Carol.
Yeah. Hello.
Hi.
I'm Susie.
Nice to meet you.
Who are you?
Allison.
Okay. I'm Jill, but I'm sure you won't remember that. Nobody ever remembers all of
now
our names.
I will.
Okay. Just think of Jack and Jill. I gotta point that out. Yeah. That out.
Yeah.
Hey, Allison.
How you doing? How's your cat? She has a Kirstie Alley voice.
So you really like colorblind, huh?
I think they're really good.
Would you lie, though?
I think I'm jealous of the drummer. Bums me out when I was little.
There's another drummer we know that's good.
He just does what the other people tell him to do.
No, I only wrote one. I only helped write one song. This whole band, this song's pretty.
Sunrise.
Music, but I kind of finished it off. He's a good drummer, but he's the kind of drummer where I kind of.
Oh, wait,
because I was talking to him.
Oh, dude, I want you to hear the song. This is the power that everybody's.
Look at that, man.
It's about one of my good friends that died. So.
Yeah, but it's a good one because it's not like that. It's not like
this is our song. When we put this on the radio, we presented them. They called me up. They said, "Dude, that
you
album,
awesome
you don't guys get signed."
That
song
is gonna be remind me of Kirstie Alley. I'm like the biggest Kirstie Alley fan, and I like about shit when you walk.
It's not one of those ballads where I sing about a girl.
Yes.
No.
Exactly. I wrote the lyrics for our singer to sing about my best friend.
You're talking
about
the songs, no, so shut up.
Did Drew call or anything?
Drew and John went out, but they might come back. They're on, said they had to go shop. I don't know.
Dude. Freddie goes has a yo-yo.
I can figure where to shop. And
that's why.
Like,
look, Carol. I love you.
Like yo-yo.
Carol, look.
It's
not yo-yo.
It's ready to go yo-yo?
I just said, they have a spready go yo-yo.
You're gonna do this. You're gonna do this color by the card.
I can leave a mess.
They even have all their names. Kind of like an asphalt ballet playing
for us. Okay, come on.
Considering I can't use the area, this is pretty cool. Yeah,
see? Told ya.
Let go.
Oh, what? Well. Right.
Actually, I don't have it right now, but I'm just gonna
have
it for.
Hey, Rob. What's that?
Yeah?
Just to point out, this is, I was there when he gave that to you.
Moving up here for about 6 months. Trust the diamond in the air, I'll meet him in the bar. Just off the top. Alex's doing good, he said hi.
Oh, cool. Nice guy, man.
If we try to deal with him, well, we got three other management deals we're working off right now. If we sign with him, we're moving up here for 6 months. We figured it shouldn't take more than 6 months to get a sign. We might even get a couple of them.
I can just start now.
Show us.
He's a bastard.
Idiot.
She said a bastard and idiot. No, his name is Tommy, but not a certain
Boston.
Say stocking.
Stocking.
Say what? Stocking. Like somebody's coming after
you. Comedy. Dude, my girlfriend goes, Garfield.
Garfield.
It's not Garfield. She's from Boston. She goes, I want some Garfield.
I said
Garfield. Exactly. That's the way she said Garfield. That's it. Like,
not Garfield.
Not Garfield. It's
see, Stephanie, you have
everybody
a button.
Everybody has an accent but Floridians. I don't care what
you say. Us Floridians
have that. We talk normal. We talk totally normal. Wisconsin people talk differently.
Michigan people talk differently.
Miami people talk differently. Every state talks differently except for St. Pete.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And I didn't need that drumstick anyway.
Oh god,
that's
my favorite
part. That
doesn't sound too fair. That is not true. Why do you say that? What, that our singers
are stuck
from hell? Yes. You think that our singers are stuck from hell?
That's okay,
because
I'm allowed to think that.
But
not anyone
else. Every other girl that puts a big sign on this stage, I didn't know. I want to have your baby. I had your baby. Will you fuck me after this show? I mean, it's just like ridiculous.
Dude, they put that to Rob. They said, I want to have your baby.
Jeez.
They didn't put none to Scott. I put something to Scott, but as a joke, it says, I want your body. Ha ha.
And you then, know you think hot, Scott.
And then did you see what I put to you? Nice ass. That was for me.
No, but my girlfriend put,
I love you. I know.
So
see,
cute.
As long as you saw all that, I thought y'all like trampled over
it. Dude, I saw it. I was going, dude, you chose a funny joke.
Oh my god, I heard that so long. Dude, this is an awesome part of the song.
Dude, but we say dude enough for fucking lot, so we deal with it, dude.
Actually, it's not that bad. People don't say it as much where I live.
In Boca?
Where did you
Boca? No, let me tell you. I dated a couple girls from Boca because I lived in Miami. The Boca chicks, I don't know about you, but the Boca
Jill,
chicks were fucking conceited bitches and with
a
lot of fucking money that's poured on my ass for a very long time. So it's very cool.
That's what
weekends, sounded like to me.
Weekends was really fun.
Is that what he said? I don't know.
I walked in there,
said
full on,
but I
sounded
like
you
know, one of your eyes, yeah. Carol.
But then I got sick of this shit, so I went
for the money. Carol! Jill! Sorry, Carol. Did he just say that he did a couple girls from Logan?
Dude, you got cocaine under your arm. Is that cocaine I see under your arm?
Mom's the arm.
You better check.
You may not want to smell it.
Nah, I don't think anyone.
Kick my ass.
Okay, I'm gonna pass out.
This says, kicked my ass.
Isn't that what I said?
All I heard
so
was
you
kicked
said
my
too.
Ass.
I said kicked.
Well,
he probably won't be here the day that breaks.
Probably not, but I'll still laugh about it when he tells me about it. So, Rob.
So
do.
You
like
to
take
you
mom?
Up here.
Yeah.
Good
take.
When are you
going to
take it to MCA and go
to? Did you
guys drive or what?
Yeah.
Last time I did that.
I drove the most, I want to point out, because
well,
Susie always gets to point out that she drove the most. I drove 12 hours straight. I slammed through straight 20 hours and did not stop overnight or nothing. I drove 12, he drove 4, and she drove 4.
Everything's happening here in New York.
On a lot of Vibrant, so I was like tripping practically by the time we were done.
Did you stop in south of the border?
Yeah.
Yes, we did.
Everybody stops at South of the Border. It's so fucking bright.
We spent like $50 on some things
it.
I did not need. We got the stickers. We got the little stickers and we found it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is the guy from upstairs or downstairs?
I don't know, but they get
the dog.
Dog. Dang. No, dang in here.
Is it?
Hey, you're back.
Hey, you know, my lady's finally shut up.
Where's your puppy?
Puppy's upstairs in bed.
Bring him back. Wake him up.
Like, see what happens when you get to be a big rock star like me? You get women like this.
Well, dude, you're my idol now, so hey.
Hi, baby.
Hey, friend, look at
mine, buddy.
Yes.
Oh,
you look good. Eyes match your shirt. It's cool.
Thanks, my mom.
Their eyes match your
my
shirt.
My mom came here from Florida.
I love that
brought,
shirt.
They brought me bottles and taught me, like, this fucking
day.
He really stole it.
But it looks cool in the dark. Let's go check it out.
Wow.
You know what I'm saying? We're way up here. In fact, we had to listen to T-Rat, so we're putting Ready Going next, so we got to listen to
that. So what are you doing for
that damn thing. That isn't true, because I videotape everything. Videotaping a lot of local bands.
I'm going to smoke a cigarette.
Hey Rob. Rob.
My paper's here, sir. That was picture you. 20 seconds. Where were you?
Grab that.
What was the point of my story before you interrupted?
I don't know. Oh, this is
the first thing we did is we ran into San Diego.